Tell us the best ever Paul Layton story when he broke his arm. Tell us the story. I love this.
What about the witch doctor, whatever? Yeah. I was injured as well. I can't remember what I was injured with.
Your leg had fallen to bits.
That was it, yeah, my quad. That's it, I tore my quad off my knee. One of the 10 times in my career I've had general anaesthetic for an operation, like one every other year. When you were talking earlier about never getting injured. Anyway, Paul Ayton's broke his arm, like dangling off, like worst break ever. And he's like, oh, I'll get somebody to send me some potion from Papa New Guinea, be right in 2 weeks. Like, yeah, all right, get him to send me some as well, Emily. Like, local witch doctor to sort him out, but he obviously it wasn't, and he was quite upset to miss back end of the year.